Now to Who's Accountable report. Today was test day for tornado sirens all over Hinds County. But as 16 WAPT's Heather Sophia reports, at least one brand new siren in Jackson isn't working.
It's a $28,000 piece of equipment that failed for the second time.
Did you hear this siren go off today?
No, ma'am, it didn't. And the county was out here to check on it. Usually they come every month to check on it, but it didn't go off today.
According to Charles Graham at the Emergency Operations Center in Jackson, this same siren on Highway 80 at Terry Road didn't work last month. One man who works next door to the siren says he's trying to be patient.
Eventually, it'll get to running, so we just got to wait, check the sky for ourselves.
Ardell Kitchens is working with the city of Jackson to remove some of the trees around the siren so that next time it's tested, it might work. After hours of work, Graham said the solar panel malfunctioned. He says crews are out there replacing the panel at this time.
They took the batteries out, and the man said he took another part or something out, but it didn't go off today.
It's the Emergency Operations Center in Jackson who's accountable for making sure all 57 of the tornado sirens are working. In Jackson, Heather Sophia, 16 WAPT News.
Hey, Heather, now the complete results from today's siren test won't be available for a couple of days, but last month, 14 of the 57 sirens malfunctioned. County officials say they plan to install 7 of the new sirens by next week.